Normally, with head movements, fluid moves within the semicircular canals of the inner ear. This tells your brain that you are moving. You have three canals on the right and three on the left. Calcium crystals called otoconia live in the utricle of the inner ear. Thousands are embedded in a gel that gives the brain information about gravity. BPPV is caused when the otoconia accidentally moves from the utricle into the semicircular canal of the inner ear. When it moves, it disrupts the fluid and sends a signal to the brain and eyes that you are moving when you are not. This is what causes a sense of room spinning or vertigo. The vertigo should stop once the crystal goes into a dependent position, lasting less than 30 seconds. While positional vertigo is a benign condition, the symptoms feel severe and can be scary. Secondary symptoms such as nausea and imbalance can occur. With time, the symptoms should lessen and BPPV can spontaneously resolve. Since this is a mechanical issue, repositioning maneuvers can help get the otoconia back to the utricle. These can be done in your home or with a professional. Knowing which of the six semicircular canals the otoconia is in will make the maneuvers most effective. It is rare more than one canal is involved, however, this can happen. There is good prognosis for BPPV if diagnosed and treated properly. You do not have to live with vertigo. Consult a vestibular specialist if needed.